To lock screen in Windows 10, click Start Windows icon. Click your user icon in the top line. Click Lock. To unlock, click any screen and enter your password if requested. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.